The PD, the manhunt for the man accused of shooting his girlfriend and attacking her son, is now over. Deputies arrested 36-year-old Roderick Brown in the woods Sunday near Price and Chinaberry Roads. We're told he shot the woman in the neck and leg near Weatherford Lane before attacking her 10-year-old son. Both are expected to be okay. Brown is now being held without bond, facing attempted murder, weapons, and burglary charges.